Hello from Alden Volkswagen. Here we have the approved used Volkswagen Tiguan SE 2.0 TDI two-wheel drive, 150 PS, and a stunning pure white finish. This car has had only one previous owner and has been kept in fantastic condition. And as you can see, we have the 18-inch Patagonia alloy wheels that look incredible. We then have the electric wing mirrors that fold in when locked to provide safety for the vehicle, just ensuring they don't get damaged in any way. And as we come all the way around to the back, you can see this car is in outstanding condition. And we use the button underneath the Volkswagen branding and lift to get access to a spacious boot size big enough to put a weekly shop inside. And if you do require any additional height, we do have a compartment that you can access underneath, and by doing so you have storage space for a spare wheel as well. And then you can also drop down the back seats using these levers on each side, and by doing so you give yourself a little bit of additional space for those taller items and longer items as well. The passengers will be happy as they get the rear trays with cup holders that is great for putting food and drink on, or even resting devices. This is ideal if you have small children and you're doing long distance travels, because you can keep them entertained by putting devices on there. And in the center we have an armrest that turns into cup holders as well for additional space. Coming into the car, you can see we have the titanium black interior upholstery that's been kept in outstanding condition and really looks fantastic and creates a stunning driving experience. We have a center console armrest that lifts up to become a storage compartment. We can use this to put face masks inside due to the current climate. And then coming into the car, you can see we have the stunning multifunction steering wheel that enables access to the dashboard display. To the right of this, you can see we have the controls for the automatic headlights as well. Just ensuring they're on at the correct times, because it's quite easy to forget to do so. I know I tend to do that quite a lot. And then we have the central locking on the driver's door as well. So turning on the engine, you can see the car roars into life as all the displays activate, and now we gain access to this car's functions. Simply press this button on the steering wheel and we can access all its features, such as the assist system, our audio, telephone, vehicle status, driving data, and our assist system as well. As you can see, it's got low mileage of 24,122 miles on the clock, which is great for this age of the car. Coming into the infotainment, we have access to the radio, media, telephone, vehicle, App Connect, images, sound, and our settings. As we go into App Connect, we have the functionality for Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, and MirrorLink, enabling us to display our navigation on screen through Google Maps navigation directly from our phone. Going into phone, we can make calls directly through the car via Bluetooth, and this does work in conjunction with the voice command functionality as well, so you don't need to take your hands off the steering wheel because we have a button on there as well. Pressing this button here gives access to the front and the back parking sensors that will fill you with confidence and safety throughout. As we all know, some parking spaces can be incredibly difficult, and that's why these sensors come in handy so well. And when popping the car into reverse directly, you can see these sensors automatically display on screen for us, so we don't need to worry about doing it ourselves, and we do get the direction of the wheel as well, just so we know which way the car is going to turn out. So watching, this has been the stunning Volkswagen Tiguan. If you have any further questions or want to have a look at the car for yourself, please give us a call on 0161 413 5117. We're more than happy to provide more information on this vehicle.